Hey kids,
Hey.
welcome back to the Divine Comedy Season 2, Shakespeare, yeah.
I'm here with my teammate who assaulted me last episode while I was just trying
Yeah,
to
by
take a peek.
accident when I was trying to hit a creeper. Imagine if I hit you into the ravine.
Oh my, you almost did.
That would have been a divine tragedy.
Seriously. Oh. Oh no.
Okay, here's
and then we would have
extra
really
gold.
been done.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna
no, no,
eat
no,
this.
Then I'll pull a Romeo and Juliet. I'm like,
there we go.
No, if my lover is going to die, I'm going to die too. Jumps in there.
Yeah, you might as well. Well, I had some gold on me. You could have healed yourself, but yeah. Maybe I could have MLG'd in time. Okay, I'm gonna look. Don't hit me. Oh, that's a straight,
Romeo and Juliet
solid
is more
ground.
of a tragedy. So
that's
it's considered a tragedy.
We're gonna end
have you
in a
explored
tragedy.
That, or is this?
What? I have not explored that.
Should
that
we go
ravine.
Into that? Okay.
Perhaps. We need spiders.
How much gold do you have?
I have 2.
Oh, I also have 2.
Here, I can give you half these arrows, maybe? Or.
Let's go make golden swords for us. I'm kidding.
Yes! Is there any cave? Oh, there's
I
a lot of
water.
Creepers in here. Yeah, that's near mobs, though. I don't know. And Kate Core, you died in one of these. To those creepers that like to sit on the ledges. I don't
What
know
if
if
we
I
just
see
do
any
this?
cave openings. Is there one over here? I mean, I don't know if it's worth it. There's not
Still
really.
gets us lower than we are now, so we don't have to mine blocks.
Okay, yeah. I don't know.
Let's go down there and kill creepers.
Boom. I'll just chill here for. Whoa, okay!
I hit you again! Did I hit you again?
Yes! I'm down one heart again.
Ah!
Sky's
How
abusive.
How did this happen?
Josh is abusive, please help. Send United Healthcare. I need it. I need some United Healthcare.
How much are you? Okay, you're one heart down. I was trying to hit the creep, and then you just went in the. Well, the skeleton, I meant. And then you just went in the way, and I hit you.
Oh, no more arrows. No, we can't afford to bully you back. Okay, there's a cave up there. Oh, hell no. Let's not do that, kind sir.
Hey, it's a kick core. Mobs from above.
What?
How about let's just go dig down from here?
Wait, there's a cave here. And I'm really. I think you, like, knocked the sense out of me because I swear I just heard a ghast sound, but that's impossible.
I drove you insane with my abuse.
Please help. I need mental help. I need to go to both a mental hospital and a normal hospital. Just take me to some hospital so that I can recover from my damages. Yeah, you know what? Let's just dig down here. Okay.
That's what I was saying. I remember when I was first got on your team, I didn't even see the blade part. Like, my mind pictured it as Dark Block 2001.
I was AFK when they put me on this team, so.
Like, when I saw your name, like, my mind pictured it as Dark Block 2001, or when it actually said Dark Blade.
I mean, I still.
Like, I didn't even notice it.
I still call you Sky, even though that's not your name anymore. And it looks nothing like Sky
Well,
Shooter.
Quite a few people do.
It's like Kai changed his identity and I still call him Kai.
Wait, what?
Oh, you didn't know that Kai changed his, like, complete internet Minecraft identity? His new name's
Wait,
like
what's IGN?
His name's like MKX2. It's an alternate account though, so he still has the Kai Smarty Pants one. Oh wow, you went far away.
Oh.
Are you in a cave?
Wait, you know Dark's is? Oh, I think I've seen that name before in like Dark Sapphire UHC.
Oh, was he?
Yeah, I don't get why he changed his identity though.
Yeah. Wait, where did you?
I found gold. Yes, I'm in a cave. 1 minute.
Okay, I'm just gonna go down here because I was not going anywhere productive. What's down here? Nothing. It's episode 3 now. People are probably gonna start fighting soon because they probably have enchantments and full diamond and blah blah blah. All the James the Douglas and Brink Y kinds of gear. And here we are, causing misery to each other or to me. Oh, hello. You almost scared me.
Let's go dual staircase.
Spare iron. I'm doing a lot of digging. Hey, that's bedrock. I don't like that, but I did find a lava thing. Is this productive? No, it's not. Is there diamonds in here? Probably not. If you find 3, then we can make enchantments. Actually, I don't think we have any sugarcane. Isn't it if you can see someone's hat layer and tab, they're close to you? Is that what it is? I don't know. I don't know Minecraft ultra hardcore expert information. Silences.
Uh-huh.
Are you shifting? Oh, there you are.
You have a cave, yeah.
I'm in some sort of weird lava pool thing.
Oh, those things.
So, if you see someone's hat layer and tab, it means they're close to you, right?
Yes. No, they're close to someone, I think.
It doesn't have to be you?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Because I see Logs' hat layer in tab.
I do as well.
I don't know who has hat layers and who doesn't, though. So. We could be close to somebody at these coordinates. Freaking know anymore.
Me neither.
My caving luck ran out within the first cave that I found. The second one. Because the first
I got
one
gold from earlier in this cave.
Yeah.
In this mining journey.
Might as well get more iron, I guess.
I hear water.
No one's died yet, strangely enough. No one wants their teammate to be on 8 hearts maximum. I don't know what to do, so I'm just gonna run around aimlessly for a little while, and,
I'm in a cave!
Oh, hey, good.
Oh! I know where I am. I'm in the cave I was before.
Oh, that's fantastic. I'm coming up here. Most interesting footage, right?
I'm in the part of the cave that I blocked off, so...
Great. Although, with your low health, I'm not sure what you would regard as, like, completely dangerous. I do hear a zombie, though. And I see a piece of cobble.
Not dark, because... You...
Not dark because he was hit by Sky, or Josh, whatever. Skajosh.
What Hero Ninja said?
What?
And he's like, I'm like, not dark block, and then he's like, cause he's black.
Oh my god.
I know.
Just why? What happened to your brother?
Everything.
Hey, I killed my first mob of the.
How
oh!
did he skip it?
And we're back to this.
Such good aim.
We're back to the way that we were before the golden apple. I just heard
spawner.
You... Oh, is this? It's a skeleton spawner. We could, well, we don't really need to farm it, actually. We should just disarm it.
Could.
I mean, we have,
so
I have two stacks plus 49 more of arrows, and we don't have a bow. So I guess we could farm them for the bow part. Whoa! Nope. Okay. So, yeah, I'm in need of healing. I'm already on my... Is this another spawner? What is this? Oh, no, that's just you blocking up somewhere. What? No, don't allow toggle spring. You said it was off. Did you get in there yet? Oh! SummerBash is first out? That sucks.
Oof. No, it's open.
There's a... Well, we can't do horses, so saddle doesn't matter. We can make bows, though.
Uh-huh.
Oh, let's get... We should get these music discs. I don't have a furnace anymore. I'll make two bows. I'll give you half. Okay, that's a stack in 27 right there.
I can make more arrows. Do you have any more flint?
I have two. We need three more diamonds, though. How much gold do you have?
I got more arrows. I got two, and...
Okay, I have five, and there's one more in the furnace. So I'll give the gold to you, and then you can heal us. It'll put me back at full, and you'll be back at your old health. I actually took some legitimate mob damage there. From my own stupidity.
That other stuff was me being stupid. And hitting you.
Tragedy.
By accident.
I can make an anvil. Should I do it or should I hold off on
that? You can do that.
Maybe we can drop it on somebody. And one iron left over.
Ooh, I could get iron.
Oh, do you need an apple? Oh, wait.
I got apples.
Okay. I have 2 apples left and 1 gold, so... Okay,
there's some gold right here, but like I don't have the pickaxe to mine it.
I
didn't get it earlier because this is where I got the other gold from earlier, where I like dug under because I was such low health, so I didn't see that other gold.
I see. This is the gold. It's not where I wanted to place the block. Is it still episode 3?
Yes, it is.
Oh, thanks for the 1 gold game. Really appreciate. I guess it's better than nothing, but would have loved if it was more. There's some lava here. Where does this go?
Oh, hey, more gold, which I can't mine because I need to smelt stuff. So I'm trying to find the furnaces.
I guess redstone doesn't go directly into your inventory. Maybe lapis doesn't either. We need
lapis. Well,
that's fine. I just remembered we need lapis along with the 3 more diamonds and sugarcane. Because without enchants, you really can't win this game. Unless you do, like, the ultimate BTC. Oh, I found lapis.
Blame the controller?
I blame the controller for my tragedies today.
Even I'm talking about blame the controller from Minecraft.
Yeah, the god himself. Blame the letters T and C. Oh, hell. That's a chicken jockey. Fuck off. Damn it. I swore. I'm sorry. I keep taking 1 heart of damage. What is this game? Why? These are cobble slabs.
Oh,
I don't know where I am anymore. I'm coming back towards you, though.
Okay, I need this, because I accidentally crafted another bucket instead of a pickaxe, because I thought I was gonna, what I was trying to make.
Alright, I know. I need to put my signature block down. Let's see, where's
the dark block?
Yes.
That's Grande's signature block. This is for Grande.
Nah, I do this in like every recorded round ever. Here, I'll give you this. there's the gold ore that I mined.
I can make another gap.
Here's some iron if you still need that pick.
Oh, I got that.
There we go.
Are you fairy juice?
Yes, I am. Now we're a musical. We're a musical play now. We gotta sing a song. La 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 la. Okay, we've done our musical now. If we can sustain our health after we heal, we might have a chance.
Uh-huh.
As long as we get enchantments. And I'll take this last gold and heal us. There we go. And I'm sure I'll just lose my last heart once again. Oh, I'll have to leave this as a cliffhanger. I'll heal in the next episode. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.